NASA's Big Moon rocket is back out on the pad at the Kennedy Space Center. This timeless video shows the rocket making its way back out there after two scrubs and returned to shelter ahead of Hurricane Ian.
West Chief Scott Heiler is at Kennedy Space Center with the details on the Artemis 1 SLS rollout and when we might see that next launch attempt for the test mission.
After the slow roll, the Artemis 1 SLS rocket stack made the overnight journey and is now in hard down position on launch pad 39B. It took almost 9 hours for the world's largest rocket to make its way along the 4-mile track, arriving at 8:30 Friday morning. This is the fourth time the 322-foot rocket has made the trip out. NASA launch leadership hoping it's the last.
So not only were they able to review the rocket itself, but also review the data that they were able to collect from the other launch attempts. And we don't want to forget that that's also valuable data. That's almost like a test launch in and of itself.
When the SLS was last rolled out in August for the historic launch attempts, two were called off for technical reasons, the last to shelter from Hurricane Ian. NASA saying they're confident that the technical issues have been resolved. While in the vehicle assembly building, some Artemis 1 batteries were recharged and other maintenance performed. But the main focus for this next launch attempt in about 10 days on November 14th, hydrogen leaks, especially the connection at the back of the rocket that leads to the fuel source.
But I think that's the number one thing that anybody's going to be concerned with moving forward. So far, the countdowns have been pretty smooth, other than the hydrogen issues.
This test flight will kick off a series of Artemis missions with the goal of setting up a permanent base on the moon, ultimately leading to astronauts exploring Mars. At the Kennedy Space Center, Scott Heidler, West 2 News.
And as always, West 2 will have extensive coverage of the Artemis 1 SLS launch. Right now, the launch window is set for just after midnight at 12:07 on Monday, November 14th.